statistic from tonight's game is this final scoreline. Australia 1, Iraq 0.
Well, they did it in 1974. They did it in 2006. There's Johnny Warren's brother Ross, of course, looking on. That's significant. The boys did it in 2010, and now for the fourth time, that will be at the World Cup in 2014. It was an epic, memorable struggle. Not always going well for Australia, but what a happy man Johnny would be if he were here to see this. I told you so, and it's happened again. Australia in the World Cup, lead us through. The happiest man, perhaps, in the stadium today. An 82nd-minute goal coming from Josh Kennedy. A good substitution, as it turned out, from Holger Ozic. And Australia deservedly the winners of this match. John Aloisi.
Brilliant. What an atmosphere. What a goal by Josh. Bresciano, we've been singing his praises now, Foz, for the last month or two, that he's turned this campaign around.
Woohoo! Aussie! Oi, oi, oi! Good on you, boys! Good on you, Socceroos! Up to Brazil! Good on you, Brasciano!
Introducing the new